your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Hey everybody, meteorologist Chris Justus here. Changes working into the Western Carolinas as we head into tonight. Rain shower is going to be in the forecast. 62 will be our low temperature across the upstate. By tomorrow, you need that umbrella. We're talking about 73 degrees with some showers and some thunderstorms. Gusty winds and some heavy rain going to be a threat as we head into tomorrow. By tomorrow night, big changes arrive. Much cooler air moving into our area. 46 degrees will be our low temperature tomorrow. Up in the mountains, going to see a bit more rain showers as we head into tonight. A little bit of fog possible as well. Passing showers, 56 will be the low temperature. By tomorrow, 67. Showers and thunderstorms a good bet. By tomorrow night, cover up those plants. We're talking about 38 degrees is a low with starry skies. More on your forecast tonight at 5, 6, and 11 o'clock.